So today's ceremony is to commemorate the 75th anniversary of the sinking of the Coolidge and to celebrate his life, Elwood J Euart, a very, very brave man.
In honour of him today, we stand at this monument in this park named Captain Elwood Memorial Park.
It's such a great honour to be part of this and to be part of this celebration that allows us all to be here together like this.
Today we are here to unveil a mini pop-up museum. Having this display here at the airport, at the international gateway to Espirito Santo, gives us the opportunity to tell visitors of what this island town and community is working towards.
Folks, welcome back this afternoon to the opening of the South Pacific World War II Museum Project office inside us.
It is very important that Vanuatu needs this museum. For the benefit of us and also for our future generations to know what we went through and how this history has affected us. The government of Vanuatu is fully supportive of this project. In 2009, the parliament amended the Preservation of Sites and Artifacts Act to specifically provide for the protection of war relics. This will be part of the Luganville Urban Development Project, which will start next year, which is the sister to the Port Vila Urban Development Project funded by ADB, which saw the development of the seafront precinct in Port Vila. That project will now shift to Luganville once it's finished in Vila, with the same funding from the Asian Development Bank, the Australian government, as the main funders of that project. This museum will be a key component of that redevelopment project.